Alberto Scorfano.
Luca Panguro.
It's a human thing. I'm kind of an expert.
What does it mean? The thing you just said?
Come on, I'll show you some more stuff.
Mother of pearl. You live up here?
Yeah, me and my dad. My dad left.
Gravity is working.
Money.
The sky, clouds, the sun. Whoa, don't look at it.
Whoa, how'd you get it down?
I wrote it down.
I
didn't. But I pushed it out the back window. Took a while to put back together, but it's fine now. You ready to ride it?
Oh, well, thank you, but no thank you. I mean, I just think maybe I would
die.
Okay, I'll ride it. You hold the ramp.
Sir? Maybe we should sleep on it?
Whatever you do, do not move!
I'm not the guy you want for this! I'm more of an idea man!
Gravity!
This is normal! Stay focused! Don't move, don't move, don't move!
He's dead! I killed him!
A few moments later.
Oh, look at me! I'm gonna go touch the butt!
Touch the butt!
The turtle! Come on, it's faster than he looks.
Oh, okay, here we go.
You coming?
Nope, I can't do it. Never in a million.
I get one too sometimes. Alberto, you can't. Alberto, you're gonna
die.
Alberto, don't put that in your mouth. Luca, it's simple. Don't listen to stupid Bruno. Shut him up. Say, Silencio Bruno.
Silencio Bruno.
Louder. Silencio Bruno.
Silencio Bruno.
Silencio Bruno.
Silencio Bruno.
Can you still hear him?
Nope, just you.
Good. Now hang on. Andiamo! Yeah!
I believe I can fly. I believe I can.
I'm definitely hungry.
What would you do if there was a child right in front of you?
Underdogs. You know, kids who are different. Dressed weird, or a little sweatier than average. Too much. So, are you in town for the race? The Porto Rosso Cup? Well, good talk. I gotta deliver these. Always be training, you know.
We should ask her about this Porto Rosso Cup race. That's how the loud, scary human said he got his Vespa. Please? My family was gonna send me somewhere horrible, away from everything I love. But if we win this race, well, we can be free.
Life's great. I'm just helping him out. My dad left.
Slayer of sea monsters?
That's just Signora Marsigliese.
At the price every family can afford.
Get to the rules!
Beto, I think I might have seen my parents.
No way. I told you, they're not coming here.
But what if they did? They're gonna send me to the deep.
Listen, relax. It's never gonna happen.
All right, boys. Pretty good today, but let's talk technique.
Why do you want a Vespa again?
Oh, because it'll be amazing. Every day, me and Alberto are gonna ride someplace new. And every night, we'll sleep under the fish.
The fish.
Good.
Luca, I've been looking everywhere for you.
Oh, sorry.
Luca!
Okay. Julia explained it to me. They're fires, but like 1 million times bigger.
Yeah.
I was wondering, actually, is your school open to everyone?
It costs a little money, but I guess.
Great! Thank you, Julia, for showing us the boring thing that takes us to the terrible place. Now, can we focus on what matters? If we lose this race, we're not going anywhere.
Santa Mozzarella, the downhill.
I know it looks scary, but here's what you need to
know. Would you stop bossing him around?
What is your problem?
I'm his friend. I know what he needs.
Oh, yeah? Well, then what does he need?
Me. We'll just ride it like we did on the island. Together.
Andiamo!
Trombet.
Julia, your school. Does it take all kinds of people? I mean, what if some of them were not human?
Alberto?
What if some were... Oh, I don't know.
Sir Zombies.
Sir Zombies.
I doubt your school would even accept. Sir Zombies, right?
Oh, that's a weird joke, Alberto.
Yeah, I know. It's kind of hard to imagine. So let me just show you.
No!
Come on.
Julia, wait!
We don't have time to goof around. Huh?
Okay, well, the two of us can still do the race. You'll swim, you'll eat, you've done both before,
and
I'll do the ride. I mean, that's allowed, right?
Luca.
It should be fine.
Luca.
We're still okay.
Luca!
Oh, sleeping under the fish, now I get it.
I can explain.
Of all the places for snobbies to visit, Porto Rosso? Have you seen this town? My father hunts Sir Snobbies!
Luca, you have to get out of here.
But I thought we were underdogs.
Do you think I want you to leave? This is the happiest I've...
Look, it's just not worth it.
You don't understand.
No, I don't. Risking your life for a
Vespa?
My parents were gonna send me away. Please, my family was gonna send me somewhere horrible. That's why we did all of this. But it's over now. Goodbye, Julia. I'm sorry.
See, I've been collecting for a long time.
Alberto?
What are you doing here?
I'm sorry. I never should have done that. I wish I could take it back.
Yeah, whatever. You're sorry. Now just go away.
Alberto? What are those marks on the wall? Tell me what they mean.
I started when my dad left.
You were living here alone for that many days?
I just stopped counting after a while.
Take me,
Gravity!
Luca! What are you doing?
I'm okay! I'll be back tomorrow! I'm gonna fix this!